अस्सलाम वालेकुम सिक्स क्लास, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, यूनिट नंबर 3, कॉमनली यूज्ड सॉफ्टवेयर। स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 89। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर टॉपिक चेंज द कलर ऑफ आर्ट वर्क। द कलर ऑफ आर्ट वर्क कैन बी चेंज्ड बाय यूजिंग फिल विद कलर टूल एज डिस्कस्ड इन दिस यूनिट। एड और पेस्ट डिटेल्स लाइक टेक्स्ट और ड्राइंग टू द आर्ट वर्क। We can add or paste details to the artwork by using copy and paste commands as discussed above. Resize, skew, rotate and invert the artwork. Number one is resizing a picture or part of it. We use double square icon tool to resize the whole picture or part of it. Resize the whole picture. Number one step is on the home. In the image group, click resize. Resize and skew dialog box will appear. Step number two, in the resize and skew dialog box, select the maintain aspect ratio checkbox so that the resized picture has the same aspect ratio as the original. Step number three, in the resize area like percentage or pixels options, and then enter a new width in the horizontal box or a new height in the vertical box. Number four step is click OK button. Students, we will perform all these steps practically. Students, on the home, you can see the image group. Click resize. Now, resize and skew dialog box is appearing. Students, in the resize and skew dialog box, you have to select the maintain aspect ratio checkbox so that we can resize pictures as the same aspect ratio as the original. Students, in the resize area, click percentage or pixel options. As I have selected the percentage, now I am going to enter the new width into horizontal box, like this is 100. Now I am going to write 50. And in the vertical box, new height is appearing also. Now click OK button. As you can see, the picture is resized. Now we can see the resizing in pixels. Now you have to select the option of pixels. In the horizontal, I am going to write 500 and vertically 250 and click OK button. Now you can see the difference. Now open page number 90. Do you know, students, if the maintain aspect ratio checkbox is selected in the resize and skew dialog box, a user only needs to enter the horizontal value width or vertical value height. The box in the resize area will be updated automatically. Practical work: draw a rectangle by using rectangle tool with outline thickness 5 pixels. Select thickness from size tool. Resize the picture by using following measurements. Number one is select percentage option. Horizontal 200, vertical 200. Now select pixels option. Horizontal 1600, vertical 976. Students, do it by yourself. Now resize part of the picture. Number one step is, on the home tab, click select and then drag the pointer to select the area in the picture. Number two step is, on the home tab, in the image group, click resize. Number three step is, in the resize and skew dialog box, select the maintain aspect ratio checkbox. Number four, in the resize area, click percentage or pixels and then enter a new width in the horizontal box or a new height in the vertical box. Number five step is click OK button. Now we will perform these steps practically, that how can we resize the part of the picture.
Now students, we are going to know about that how can we resize the part of the picture. On the home tab, you can see the option of select. Now students, you have to drag the pointer to select the area in the picture. I have selected. Now on the same home tab, in the image group, click resize. You can see the dialog box is appearing. Now in the resize area, click percentage of pixels, then enter a new width. For example, I have selected the percentage. Now I'm going to change it like 60 horizontal and vertically 90. Click OK button. Now you can see it's the part of the picture is resized.
Now the next topic is skew a picture. Skew means turn at an angle. In Paint, a user can skew a text or picture or part of it. MS Paint rotates text or picture with only two angles, 90 degrees and 180 degrees. Students, Microsoft Paint provides you the ability to resize a picture either vertically or horizontally. The stretch or skew command in MS Paint is for this exact purpose and uses percentage parameters or angles to resize an image. Using Paint's skew tool, we can slant our text or picture at other angles and produce the effect we want. Number one, on the home tab, click select in image group and then drag the pointer to select the picture or part of it. Number two, click resize in the image group of home tab. Resize and skew dialog box will appear. Number three, in the resize and skew dialog box, type the amount of skew and selected area in degrees. In the horizontal and vertical boxes, in the skew, degrees, area, and then click OK button. Students, now we will perform these steps practically.
Now students, we are going to know about that how can we skew a picture. Students, on the home tab, click select. It's in image group. And then drag the pointer to select the picture or part of it. For example, I am going to select the half of the picture. Now click resize in the image group of home tab. Now students, as you can see, a dialog box is appearing. We have to select the skew option. Horizontal I am going to write 45 and vertical 50. Click OK button. Now you can see the picture has been skewed. Now if you want to change the other part of the picture, select it, click resize, select the measurements of horizontal and vertical in the skew option, for example 30 degree and vertically it's 30 degree also. Click OK button. Now you can see the picture has been skewed at 30 degree angle.
Practical work. Draw a rectangle by using rectangle tool in shapes group of home tab. Skew the rectangle according to the following amounts: horizontal 45, vertical 45. Type the following text in MS Paint and skew it 65 degree. Pakistan is my country. Students, do it by yourself. Now come to the exercise. Today we are going to cover exercise A. Question number 8. What is meant by skew a picture? Heading skew a picture on page number 90. Skew means turn at an angle. In Paint, a user can skew a text or picture or part of it. Students, this is the answer of question number 8. Exercise F. Question number 5. Illustrate the following part A. Skew a picture. Skew means turn at an angle. In Paint, a user can skew a text or picture or part of it. MS Paint rotates text or picture with only two angles, 90 degrees and 180 degrees. Using Paint's skew tool, we can slant our text or picture at other angles and produce the effect we want.
Number 1. On the Home tab, click Select in Image Group and then drag the pointer to select the picture or part of it.
Number 2. Click Resize in the Image Group of Home tab. Resize and Skew dialog box will appear. Number 3. In the Resize and Skew dialog box, type the amount of skew and selected area in degrees. In the horizontal and vertical boxes in the skew, degrees, area, and then click OK button. You have to learn these questions. Take care of yourself, class. Allah Hafiz.